Hi, I'm Liam from Fowles and welcome to the Home Renovators Auction Preview for Wednesday the 9th of December 2020, starting at 10 a.m. We'll have a look at these absolutely fantastic wood heaters. This looks like it's going to be probably the last big load of the wood heaters, at least for this year. So if you've been waiting, don't wait any longer. There's some absolutely fantastic units. One in particular I want to show you is the Supremacy 300. We haven't had one of these before. Got a couple of them this week. It's got the big panoramic glass door, and of course it's the 300 rated, so it's rated for 300 square metres. Absolutely sensational. Heaps of built-in units. Over the back you'll see that we've also got the gas log fires, 20 of the gas log fires, and I think that is the last of them. They've been selling for about $1,400. They were retailing for about $5,000 in the shops when they first came out. They're absolutely fantastic, really nice units there. A couple of these inbuilt ones as well. These are really nice. Have a look at the widths on that inbuilt wood heater. Absolutely sensational, and again rated at 300 square meters from memory. Really nice. Heaps and heaps of furniture's coming as well. We've got beautiful recliner lounge suites, all sorts of bits and pieces, a lot of it unreserved, like something like this great big beautiful charcoal L-shaped system here, unreserved. We'll start it away at $1. Beautiful looking unit there. Some really nice looking stuff this week. Moving down and through, we've got heaps of tall boys have come in as well. Some entertainment units over the back. Loads of cooking gear, loads of dishwashers, loads of ovens. Had a big line of range hoods come in as well. We're going to find those out in a minute. Yeah, some beautiful big range. There's a whole table of them here. These will go for between sort of mostly $50 and $100. 3 months factory warranty on all of those. There's some black glass ones over there. Really nice gear here. I can see down through here a couple of really nice looking toilet suites. Loads of Frankie sinks as usual. Left centre, heap more in. So we've got plenty of Frankie sinks down the back here. Vanities, both wall mounted and a freestanding vanities over the back here as well. Up on this side, oh, that's a beautiful lot 187. Have a look at that. That's a Belling black gas cooktop there. Really nice unit, and all these cooktops of course have got at least 3 months warranty, 3 through to about 12 months warranty usually. More range hoods down the bottom, mostly canopies there, few pullouts, few undermounts as well. More ovens here, beautiful looking ovens, more cooktops, more kitchen taps, so it's a really good offering. There's massive amounts of range hoods, so if you can't find a range hood there, there probably isn't one of that type. That's absolutely beautiful, all of those range hoods through there, so that's really nice. Got a heap of fridges still out of Electrolux and Westinghouse and Kelvinator. 12 months warranty on all of those fridges there, so check your catalogue, or you can go on the website and just hit view items on the website and that'll show you all the bits and pieces that we've got this week. Coming through here, more lounge suites, heaps more lounge suites, and as well a heap of the wood heater flue kits as well. Also got the carpet and floor coverings auction and the timber and building materials auction, both running at the same time. Check out those catalogues as well. Thanks very much for watching. We'll see you here at 10 a.m. Thanks.